I harp a whole lot on loving yourself properly, because that's the gateway to a lot of things when it comes to developing as a person. And it's like, you don't get confidence without loving yourself first.